I can remember clearly being over the beach of Juno Beach and Golden Sword at 7 o'clock in the morning when the first landing craft were coming in to the beaches. And we were there at 500 feet because the cloud was down low. There were two of us and a reconnaissance, a protective reconnaissance, so that we would protect the troops coming in if they were attacked by aircraft.